Developing now, a man known for helping police solve cold cases finds himself on the other side of the law. Booking records show that 47-year-old Jared Leisek faces charges of rape of a child in Utah. Leisek is the founder of the diving group Adventures with Purpose. They go into waterways to look for clues in unsolved cases. The alleged incidents that he's facing charges for happened in 1992.